from Blair Academy Wrestling, Chris Boddy of Germantown Academy. Germantown Academy is suburban Philadelphia private school. Blair for the uninitiated in New Jersey. Black, as good of a high school heavyweight as you're going to find. Pinned his way through so far. Boddy up and out, though. 2-1 lead Black early on. Black getting the head. Boddy's got here by way of a pin and a 4-3 decision. These two both national prep competitors will see each other in the national prep tournament in March at Lehigh. Right down the road from the school, GA, a basketball school. It's been a power for the last 25, 30 years of hoops. Wrestling names you may know. Chris Henrich is a Germantown Academy kid, NCAA, two-time All-American out of Virginia. Dennis Drury, North Carolina wrestler, also a GA kid. He certainly put good wrestlers through. Big Stanley leaving us now, the other prep high academic private school that had really good wrestling. LaSalle certainly put the other team in placement. Triple A States and PA Black. Single score on the edge. You wonder if some of those Vic Sandlin LaSalle kids end up in GA. Similar school, potentially a better wrestling program, they can take advantage. Looks like we got the blood on some, yeah, top nose on Boddy. Coaches away with a stick in July when they get their talking to him. It's not super often you see an impact heavyweight. You see and just know this kid's going to be a college wrestler. Black is one of them at a weight that's tough to fill for just about every club in America. You know, from Central Pennsylvania, it wouldn't stun me if Kale Sanderson has a 10 pitch outside of his house all summer. Certainly a lot of other big fan schools have followed suit. Rides out the rest of the first. His lead 4-1. Boddy will go under to start the second. Caution red in the setup. Watch for Brooks Black to extend the arm out and try and head leader. Used it for a 40-second pull yesterday. They're digging for it. Now he's gonna run you in a circle. Your arm comes off, puts it on the back. Now there's his head. Thanks for making me look like you know what I'm talking about, Brooke. He's just gonna run it straight over, no head. But Boddy in trouble. There's a one count. And there's your fall. 1 minute, 29 seconds left in the second period. Brooks Black, your winner by fall. Much needed team points for the Bucks as they close out quarters in a big way.